I got the bond feeling.
Shut up and keep playing.
This big mistake. Let it go, man. We set it down and we let it go.
It's only a bloody monkey, for Christ's sake. Now, pick it up. Listen, you know, pick up the cage, you know, get the big dollars. Oh, shit!
Don't move!
What are these buggers playing at?
Lucas! I can look at us! Tell me what you did like that!
He says the red monkey must be set free. He says we must leave this valley. And never return, or the evil spirits will exact their revenge.
Hermit,
look and see.
Hermit, hermit. I'm a New Zealand zoo official, and this monkey is going to Newtown.
Jeep. Oh, jeez, no! No, what are you doing?
Zingaya.
Oh, jeez.
Zingaya.
Good morning, Roger.
That's a lot. Tell your dad I'll be round on Thursday with the Savoys. That's a pretty dress, Fakita. See you later, alligator.
You like that boy, Fakita? Shuffle the cards. We will see if you and Roger are destined to be together. Create his image in your mind and cut the cards.
Fakita, I thought we'd seen the last of this. And here you go, he starts off again.
This is you. And this is the man of your future.
But he doesn't look like Roger.
It is not Roger. There will be one romance, and it shall last forever.
Romance? What about money?
This man will enter your life in the near future, and you will become romantically entangled with him almost immediately.
But who is it?
You will recognize this man by the symbol of the star and of the moon.
What is this?
Oh, no, not
that. Fakita, we have a customer.
It's bad, yes?
Oh.
Fakita!
Dropping off our order. Mum says to pack the biscuits on top because she doesn't want any broken. Actually, I'll take one of these now.
There's a beetle.
Hey?
There, under the fridge. horrid little creature scuttled right in front of me. I thought I told you to spray this house. The place is infested with vermin.
I'll get on to it straight away, Mum.
Lionel! You'll be pleased to know that your mother has been voted treasurer-elect of the WLWL, the Wellington Ladies Welfare League.
Oh, that's great, Mum.
And on Friday, the President, Nora Matheson, is dropping by to offer her congratulations.
Wow, the President.
Oh, God! Look at the state of this place! All the windows will have to be polished. Whiter, brighter, cleaner. Look at this dust! It's an inch thick. You'll have to do the silver.
I polished it last week.
And the grapes need cleaning. Oh,
I just mowed the lawn.
Does this look like a well-maintained frontage? Very often after drying the dishes.
You stupid dog.
Here, I'll help you.
No, I manage.
Your brother usually does the deliveries.
Not today. Oh, it's a big house. You live here always?
Yeah.
You like my dog?
It's very big, yes.
Any bigger and he'd belong in a zoo.
Zoo, pardon?
Zoo, you know, animals, cages.
Ah, claro. I like to go with zoo. I go with the zoo.
Oh, no, no, no. You want to go to the zoo?
Yes, please.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Tomorrow?
I'll meet you outside the shop.
Okay.
I have to go.
My jardiniere, it's shattered.
Oh, Mum, it was your favourite.
But never have happened if you take more care with the dusting.
Oh, I can get you another one.
It's irreplaceable. Present from your father. Our last wedding anniversary. Before he was taken from us.
I miss him too. When I was young, I was at the beach, and I nearly drowned when I fell off this pier. My dad dived in to save me, but as he was climbing out, this freak wave just washed him out to sea, and he drowned.
Look, Lennon!
Poor little bugger. Ooh, get out of it, you vicious little shit. Reckon they're only found on one island, you know. Story goes, these great big rats come scuttling off the slave ships and raped all the little tree monkeys. You know, the natives use them in black magic rituals.
Really?
Yeah. Don't ask me how. Probably suck the blood of virgins, eh? Eh?
I want to sit down.
Wow.
In a couple of days to change that dressing.
Thanks, Nurse McTavish.
It's all right, Lionel. I'll see myself out.
Why have you deliberately gone out of your way to upset me?
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
I don't deserve all this attention, darling.
If you need anything during the night, you just call.
You're so good to me.
Night, Mum.
Voice down.
Look, I have your jacket.
Yeah, I'll get it tomorrow.
What?
Look. Waited till the morning.
Is that all you have to say?
Look, I'm really sorry about the zoo, Paquita. It's just Mum. She's, you know.
We go out again? To a movie?
Look, I'd like to. But it's not. It's just not possible.
Not possible? But we are romantically entangled.
Entangled? Oh, look. Look at it. I don't know what you're thinking, but, I just can't see you anymore. Peter.
There will be one romance, and it shall last forever.
What a beautiful day.
No such thing. I'm perfectly all right.
But it...
You look after me, Lyle.
Nora Matheson, Ladies Welfare League. Mother's expecting us.
Mathesons are here. No, Mum, you're not well.
Get my dress!
Oh.
Jeez. Please go back to bed, Mum. I'll put them off. It's only the Mathesons.
It's a WLWL.
Careful, it'll stick on crooked.
Our main objective next year is to try to get some of the younger generation involved in the league. That's why I'm so pleased that you're on the committee, Vera.
Thank you, Nora. It's a great honor.
Have you had any thoughts on the agenda for the annual meeting?
What we need's another war.
Yes, dear.
I hear Sir Edmund Hillary's planning an attempt on the South Pole. By tractor. Have some more beans, Mrs. Matheson.
I'll have a few of those, lad.
I really think we should be going, dear. Thank you, Lionel.
What? No pudding?
Only custard, I'm afraid.
Custard? I haven't had a good custard in years. She never makes the stuff. Damn fine custard. Rich and creamy, just the way I like it. Food front, eh? Never mind. That was a fine meal, boy.
Thank you, Mr. Matheson.
Lionel!
What's wrong?
Lionel, you must listen to me. Dark forces are massing against you. My grandmama has seen it. The path ahead is one of fear and great danger. Fernando!
Kira, wait!
God, Mom!
Oh, Fernando! Your mother ate my dog!
Not all of it. Get this, McTavish, quick!
Your mother been like this
since this morning?
I'll call an ambulance. You pack some things for the hospital.
I'll do it.
Miss McTavish.
Your mother's dead, Lionel. I'm sorry, Lionel. There was nothing we could do. She loved you very much.
Green!
working well today.
I woke up this morning, Philip, and I feel 100% better.
Hope a nice cup of tea. I'll just put the jug on. Sorry, Mother, that were your favorite teapot. It slipped out me hand.
Never mind, Philip.
I didn't hear the ambulance.
No, she went in Miss McTavish's car. Sort of lying across the back seat, really.
Yeah.
Her and Miss McTavish off to hospital.
Was it a nightmare?
I'll take that.
So, it's you who've been poaching my rabbits.
Lionel!
I've a good mind to let you have it with both barrels.
But it weren't me, sir. It was that Johnny Morris wanted it.
Well, I go now.
You just be on your way, young lad. If I see you here again, I'll give you what for.
What do you want? You're not from the immigration? I taught you people. I lost my bloody papers, okay? My family left Latvia during the occupation. They were hunted like dogs.
I just want to buy some sedatives.
What do you think I am? A goddamn doctor? Don't sell sedatives. Tranquilizers, I do have. Do you want a syringe? I'm going to snip.
Yeah.
Oh, Lionel, I am happy to see you.
Tell me about these dark forces.
Death surrounds him. There will be torment and suffering. You are marked.
Lionel, if something is wrong, I can't...
Nothing's wrong, okay?
It contains the power of the white light. It will protect you. Keep it with you always.
How is your mother?
Oh, fine. Yeah, they want to keep her in hospital for a few more days. They must have discharged her early.
It was a dreadful shock, losing Vera like that.
Had lunch with her only last Friday. Picture of health.
That boy of hers, where is he?
Fine lad. Lionel called half a dozen times in the last 2 days. Very keen to view the remains. Of course, I had to put him off. Would have been far too distressing. As it is, it's been a damn difficult embalming job. Oh, my God, excuse me.
I can tell you're not a Cosgrove. You're far too good looking.
Pardon?
Liz is the name. I'm Lionel's. Lionel's uncle. And who might you be?
Paquita Maria Sanchez.
Latin, eh?
Excuse me, Father. I'm looking for Lionel.
I haven't seen him. And if he's not here in 10 minutes, his mother will be delivered into the hands of the Lord in his absence. Your wages.
I'll fix the mop.
No, leave it. We've got to get the body to the service.
The theme of today's service is the sanctity of motherhood. Vera Cosgrove will be surely missed by her friends and grieving family, for she was indeed a fine woman and everything a boy could wish for in a mother. though deprived of his father at an early age, was blessed with an abundance of mother love. Though our dear ones depart, they live on in our hearts and memories, until in the fullness of time we too depart from this world, until we are reunited once again. The Christian spirit is eternal. Yea, whosoever believeth in the Lord Jesus Christ shall be. Resurrected.
Poor Lionel. He was always dreadfully attached to his mother.
Well, I've seen some displays of grief in my day, but nothing quite like that.
Do you need anything?
I'm fine.
I called to see you yesterday, but you didn't answer the door.
I just want to be left alone for a while, okay?
At least he's well provided for.
Yes, well, the Cosgroves were hardly paupers.
He'll be the sole beneficiary.
You stiffs.
Oi.
Shut up! You know what you are? A bloody sicko. Yeah, mental. Get his wallet.
It's my mother you're pissing on.
In God's name is going on here? Devil is amongst us. Stay back, boy. This calls for divine intervention. I kick ass for the Lord.
Yeah!
Void, use the spoon.
Come on, mate. I'm dying for a slash. I've got a urinary infection. Christ, what a stink!
Yeah, dog must have crawled under the house and died.
Can't have been easy for you these past few weeks, Lionel, with your mother gone. Who's that little girl you've been seeing?
What?
You know, the little Latin number with a cute bum.
Paquita.
Oh, yeah, Paquita. That's the one. Oh, she's a bit of all right. Wouldn't mind her doing the growl on me. So, all this is coming your way, eh? Of course, your mother was always intending to leave me a bequest.
Oh?
Oh, yes. We talked about it many times. It was a foregone conclusion, really. It's just with her dying suddenly, she didn't get the chance to include me in her will.
Oh, well, you'll have to talk to the lawyers about that, Uncle Lees.
Oh, don't bring the bloody lawyers into it. This is a private family matter.
Oh.
What the hell's that? It's the pipes. They do this sometimes.
It's not the pipes, Lionel. That's somebody doing the business.
Please. Uncle Lees, you just gotta leave.
So you found your dad's old stag movies, hey? Is that the one with the donkey and the chambermaid?
No, please.
I understand, Lyle. Some things a man prefers to do on his own. It's all part of the grieving process. Seeing you, Lyle.
Shilling, it must have rolled down the drain.
I can't. come to see you, shut the door in my face. You built a big wall. I telephone and you don't answer. Why? Oh, speak to me. You don't want to see me anymore?
It was a mistake. Sorry. Goodbye. Paquita!
Leave me alone!
I'm sorry!
Leave me alone!
Take your hands off me, you creep!
You know what they're saying about you, don't you? You've got funny in the head! A real bloody weirdo! Touch her again and I'll knock you into the middle of next week!
Who's a cute little Selwyn then?
Hyperactive.
So I tackled this guy, right? I brought him down, this real bone cruncher, and the ball rolls free, so I scooped it up. You know what I did? I drop kicked from 50 yards out.
God, you should have seen it. Put us 3 points ahead, gave us the match. Fantastic.
Hello, Lionel. That's quite a collection of stiffs you got down there.
And I thought you were such a quiet chappy.
Uncle Les, I know what you think.
Back off, mate. You lay a hand on me, I'll have you for breakfast. I'm sorry, Lionel. If I don't report this, I'll be an accessory after the fact. I can keep it out of the papers for your mother's sake. She always hated a scandal. This is hard for me, Lionel, informing on me sister's boy and all. Of course, if I was to keep me mouth shut, I'd be taking a hell of a risk. You put me through to the police, please. Of course, if I was to get my fair share of Vera's estate, I might be more inclined to protect a member of the family.
You want the money?
Detective Sergeant Barlow, I'd like to report a multiple murder. Yes, I'll wait.
The money and the house.
Blood is thicker than water, Lionel.
Yeah, get up. There's the bell.
Hurry, you bastard.
Thought we'd pop over and take a squiz at your new dig.
Yeah, mate, why not?
Rip the scabs of a few brand ones.
Yeah, we're making light of it. Where are you going?
Just for a walk.
Nah, mate, these people want to feed. Yeah. We've got a party going. We'll just get some savings, mate.
You got rid of those stiffs yet?
Hey, Les, let's stick some real music on.
Yeah, coming through, Bazza. Clear the dance floor. I don't know what sort of kinky shit you're into, but I want those things buried.
A dummy, fool them completely. Now, you've got to imagine, this is like, you know, 10, 15 yards out from the sideline. There's seven of these big buggers coming towards me, right? So what do? I put my head down, and I shot the gap. I touched down right between the posts. You know, the coach reckons I'm a dead set for the next All Black trials. What do you think about that, Paquita? You could be going out with the next Bob Scott.
She'd go off like a rocket.
Oh! Oh! You little bitch! I'll get you! Where did she go, you foreign bitch?
Hello?
Exactly, they're just sort of rotting.
Yes, my darling. Father Magruder? Your mother?
I don't know what to do, you know. I don't know how to stop it.
You must destroy them.
Not Mum.
That thing is not your mother.
Yeah! It's me, Rita. Remember? Thank you.
Party's over.
Thank you.
No. You just get out of here.
What?
Haven't seen Mum yet.
But lies! That stuff about Dad? None of that was true! You drowned them both, Mum. Dad and that blonde woman, you got them together and you killed them, didn't you?
How dare you speak to me like that?
Didn't you?
Thank you. left its spell. The truth foretold is now revealed. Its mystery, our destiny, the stars and moon. Nuestro amor no morirá.